Grêmio. And there's rest in peace. Victor, wanna get Pan, wanna get Cleo, we're gonna get Fuzulu, and one more. Oh, hello. No. Just one new guy. Mr. Murga. Let's see. Formation. Thank you. Need to upgrade.
Third floor?
No. One floor down. My bad. My phone port came out. Oh shit. We're gonna need to go back.
Thank you.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. You're better off not finding these guys who give you a tough time. Because they become more than of annoyance than anything else. Fuck Champions Crystal. I should have enough. Thank you. judgment. Explosion. What? Judgment. Explosion. Don't fight those knights, it's not worth it. Attack, attack, attack. Yay. I'm from, let me pick a place, Michigan. Fuck. Oh, she wasn't that difficult. Thank you. check something real quick. Why did it fucking cut off? It ruins the mood. Paint. fuck with the king. Didn't get 1% perfect. Victor Van Zulu. Pan Kalea. No. Gremio. Kalea. judgment. Need to level up. getting everyone to level 60, then we're gonna continue to fight Ungate. Once everyone's level 60, that means Flick, once Flick hits level 60. I heard you can input double. I can't believe I missed the white paint, for fuck's sake. Oh, he, Grimrio had it when he died. And I lost it. Just going into level 60, all these characters so I can defeat Ungate. Once my main character, once Flick hits level 59. Yeah, once I hit 59. Like almost, they're almost level 59. I'm fully hit level 59. Once the main character hits level 60. I think after level 50, level 60, there's not a huge stat boost. Let me go store this stuff. Thank you. Hey Jay Carey, and hey and Jomi. 13. Thank you. my god. Oh shit. No! And I forgot something. Each one gets a 3. Yeah, this game so far, it hasn't bored me. At the moment, this game has not bored me, and that's a good thing. Because I think a game that bores you, that means you're cringing. You just want to finish it. Just so you can say, I finished it. Like, I play all these old games. The main reason why I play old games, because they were made better during that time. The reason why they stick, because they were made better in that period. Sorry, I wasn't talking. I was, you know, doing some shit. The reason games are made better in those period of time, because we had a video game crash in the SNES era. And forward, a little forward, Because when you have a video game crash, two things can happen in a crash. Either it can go down or you can rise from the ashes of it. to me, I would love playing old games like this because they were made better. Let's be honest. It's like how the new game Stardew Valley, or how sick of grandiose looks right now. I'll let you go.